Today we're going to show you how to make a perfect circle. Right now, here are some of the instructions we had. You probably don't have these, which is the purpose of this video. So, stuff you will need is cardboard, two pre-sharpened pencils, a pencil sharpener, and scissors, a pair of scissors, and a ruler. Now, your first step is to cut a small strip of cardboard. You see we already have this cut right here. And now we're gonna use this surface to draw the box. Now what we're gonna do is poke one pencil through right here into the pivot that's, and now second one is going to go right here, and you just
rotate it.
I was a little off from the box. It's okay. You can adjust the size by poking a hole closer into the center.
To make it small. Times.
There you go. And that's how you make a perfect circle.